Now we're on to Soulless Existence, another 7 minute long track. That's the great thing about this album. There's so many long tracks, but they don't feel that length. Yeah, let's just get into it. Soulless Existence, an audio only track. No music video for this one. Again, this is like halfway. It's track five, if I'm losing count. I'm enjoying things too much. Okay. Much slower track so far. Okay. Why does this almost feel like slow motion? But it, I don't know, that's just the kind of feel I'm getting. It's at that point I realize I'm watching it at 0.25% speed. How can a song sound so fast but so slow at the same time? I think it's that guitar riff giving that kind of effect. Am I being weird? Solo time? Sounds like it. I love the tone. It's with all the Lorna Shore like solos, the tone is just is beautiful. Similar with last one, I'm not overly got that much to say apart from like solid track. Like definitely feels like mid-album. You can feel it. It's like we're a good chunk in. They don't want to take all your energy too quickly. You gotta have some for the ends. And if anybody is watching the individual reaction of this, because as I said at the start, I am uploading all of them individually. Yeah, we're halfway through the 10. I think I'm losing count. I'm really bad at counting. But now, solid track, really, really, really solid. I'll take it. I shall take it. That was Soulless Existence.